Well, it's been a comedy of errors this morning. I forgot the keys to the gate, where I'm at, and I have walked, it's been at least a quarter of a mile so far, and I've got a ways to go to get around to where the dozer is, and I'm carrying a chain and a bucket because I'm getting ready to pull something, and you'll see what it is here in a minute. But had a lot of plans this morning. I've already carried the chainsaw back in here, but I had a lot of plans this morning, and my plans haven't gone exactly as I'd hoped. I've done a lot of work. I also forgot the GoPro in the truck. So I've done a lot of work this morning, and I guess I'll try to catch some of the rest of it. Anyway, just bear with me, folks. All right, folks, as I mentioned a while ago, I've been doing a lot of work this morning. This old pond right here, this is ours. Whenever I was a young child, this was or what we called the back pond, back behind Mom and Dad's house, and it used to be, the water used to come up to where I'm standing right now. It used to come up into this area. But we're in a major drought right now, and that pond bank was completely covered in trees and briars. So I have taken everything down on the pond bank, and I have actually started digging out the pond, and I'm building up that dike over there even more. I got my trusty 550G and my chainsaw right there. But right now, what I'm going to do is there is a big stump right there, and I had that on top of that hill. I pushed it out right, let me see if I can point at it. I pushed it out from right there, and I pushed it up that hill as a tree up that dike. And then whenever I cut all the limbs off of it, or the tree trunks off of it, they fell off the other side of the dike, and that rolled back down into the pond. So I've got a chain, and I'm gonna pull that out and up that hill to the left there a little ways. So that's what I'm getting ready to do right now. So let me just get my chain, get my dozer here, and get started. So set this up here. Probably a good place for that. Here, and we will go get that stump. exactly where I'm sitting on the dozer right now. That's where it came out of. let's do a little time lapse. All right, well, the little time lapse I was gonna do to finish out that video of reworking this pond bank or in this pond here, it didn't work out. So I lost that. So anyway, this is the pond and that I was working the other day, and this is a few days later, and this pond is it's really windy, so you're probably going to hear a lot of wind buffering. But anyway, it rained 3.2 inches the other day, so there's a little bit more water in the pond. Right the other day, I was working right next to that far pole, right over in there, and now that pole is out in the water a little ways. So the water did come up some, but of course it's been so dry here. It's been so absolutely dry that the most of the water just soaked right in. We didn't have a runoff into this. It just, whatever fell on it is what it got. Which 3.2 inches is not that much when it's just gonna fit something straight down like that. So this pond, this little project up here, mostly completed. One of the next projects is all of this brush that you see right over here between here and the back of that shop and everything. There's a fence between between us and that shop, and so you know I'm working to the fence, and then all this brush back through here, and just mainly cleaning up all this brush. That way we can start brush hogging it, and it'll actually be good grass for the cattle. So I've done a lot of work, and I've done a lot of work back there that I have in another video, and I'll be showing that one as well. So anyway, if you like what you see, like and subscribe. It doesn't hurt you any, and it might help me. So God bless everyone. Thank you.